Warnung. Today there's something completely different. As you can hear, I try to speak in English. I do my best, but I'm not used to speaking English. So please don't take it badly if I mispronounce a few words. I have decided to do this because I think it's appropriate of the topic. Since about an Artie von Divenia, the site itself is in English. And I want to make more people aware of it. So I think I can reach more people while talking English than in German. I think it's important to inform other artists, and maybe we can change the behavior of the thief, or at least to prevent him from continuing his behavior. The idea to record a video of it, as addition to my journal on DeviantArt, comes from another YouTuber I watched in the past. He makes video about this topic in the past. His name was Steven Quinch. You may be heard of him. And I stumbled today about a very interesting kind of artif. And I thought I could reach more people about this platform. I made a journal and yet this video. And maybe we reach something, we achieve something. I don't know. There's also a thing I don't know yet, how I will go on in the future. It's about this kind of topics. If I will open a separate channel extra for this kind of videos where I talk in English about those art thieves or maybe other topics. Or if I will just open a playlist with videos I make in English. Some of my content can do without language. The speed draws, the speed editings are only underlaid with music, so everyone can enjoy. No language needed. Yeah. I guess this will all show in the future how I will handle this. But the only thing I can promise you, I will respond to your comments in English and in German. So there that's not the problem. I talk a lot and don't show anything about the topic I want to show you. So I think. Should we start? So I start with a journal I made. As I said in the beginning, I made a journal in DeviantArt to make aware of it. And the video itself is an addition on another platform to reach more people. Hope it helps. Maybe it does, maybe not. Time will tell. So this is our art thief. You see, very nice pictures. I was looking for cosplays and this showed up. And I was confused at the beginning and I digged a little deeper. Or I opened the page and found this. And I say, hit a jackpot? Maybe not. And there are more people who found him also and make aware of his behavior. One of the active one is, I don't even try to pronounce this. I put her link in the description down below. No problem with this, but I guess I can't pronounce any of this. I don't even try. You can read, it's here. She's one of the strongest voices against him at the moment. Here's one of her comments. He also stole a picture from here, from her. This is the original, and here's the stolen work. Can I open this? I guess this was the one, yeah, this was one of the deleted ones. Yeah, he also commented something on her side too. After he tried to send other people to harm her account, he's a little confused, I guess. I'm not sure if it's really an art thief or a troll, but he make many arts in very short time and they look like it. Here a few. You can see the watermark in the corner. I sadly can't find this artist. And I report everything. That's also, if you see something like this, like a trace art, a stolen art, report the people on DeviantArt. You can report. Oh. Yeah, if my face wasn't there. You can report the people. please use this button. Nothing will change if you don't use the button, and sometimes it's enough to leave a comment. But the effective way is really report to people, take DeviantArt into it. Yeah, that's the picture I found. I'm looking for cosplays, and I saw this poorly drawn on picture of a Sylveon cosplays. Also here he used the base. The name of the base maker is here. She just had to tag him. It's a free base. And here. It's a free base. You just have to give credit to the base. It's not that hard. Just take the name and you're fine. Even that, he can't even that do that. And it's one of the things I found because the name is clearly here. I just googled, or I just looked for it and found it. It does this for many pictures, which I can't easily find. A few people does it too, like this, poorly drawn. Here's the original I found because of the link. Yes, you see there are a few people talking to him. He should stop this behavior. Yes, you see there just poorly overdrawn. Here, Jen Foxwood is one of the artists I found many pictures. I contacted her on her Patreon, on the Facebook, and I also tagged her in the comments so she can take action. It's more effective when the real artist tells DeviantArt it's her art than if someone else say it's not his art. So if you see something on DeviantArt and you know the artist or find the name of the artist, just search it and put the name here. It's an easy thing to do. It's just have to do. Yeah, here's one of this. I also tried to find Logan, but try to Google Logan. You find many things, but not really the artist. Yeah, here's Jen Foxwood again. As I say, there are many pictures from her on his side. Yeah, here's a base. He had the base maker on the page. He poorly tried to cover it. He failed to cover it. But it's enough that I can't find who makes it. But it's a base. The most bases are free to use or have simple rules to follow. And he even can't do this. It's not that hard. Yeah, and here just a random picture he took on his. Yeah, here's one I found too. I tagged the original and the artists. Yeah. Poorly overdrawn pictures with paint. So, this was the first video. I hope it will reach someone. Maybe we can stop him to change his behavior, to stop making these weird things. I'm not sure if it's really an artist or just a troll. You don't know these times. Yeah. I plan to do more of these videos. As I said, I think it's important to make aware of these type of people. Maybe we can stop him. I'm an artist myself and it kinda hurt me to see what other people do with art from other people. It's not pleasant to look. And the full behavior of these kind of people is, I hope I can reach something we can stop people who make these things. I don't have something against people who use bases. I used them as myself as I was a child. Just name the artist who made the original. It's not hard to do. And even that, he failed even in that. It's sad. Yeah. So, that's the end of the video. Have a nice day and stay healthy. Good day.